Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. I was gonna be a father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I'll find him, and I will make him suffer.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
Hmm.
house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia?